This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, July 6th, 1966, Elvis's Paradise Hawaiian Style is released. It lands at number 40 for the year, the soundtrack album peaks at number 15, while the single Love Letter makes it to number 19 on the charts. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.